My wife and I made the big trek over from Greenbrier to be here. I've been hearing I had friends keep telling me about going to the hardware store for some music, and I'm like, well, I need a new mailbox, but so we came over. But it's great to be here, and it's great to sit here and listen to friends play. And so I have so much respect for the artist playing tonight, and I love that we consider them friends.
Yeah.
Really, really cool. So, thanks for having me up, Bryce. I appreciate it. I'll do this song. I wrote this with Chris Jansen and the Locash guys. We were having a conversation. Honestly, we were having a little bit of a whining session just about how tough the music business was. This was a few years ago. Neither of them had a record deal. I had not had a song on the radio for a minute. We're just sitting there griping and moaning and whatever. Until we kind of got tired of it. And finally Chris said, you know what, man, I have to say, I'm leaving tonight, meet my band at midnight, getting on a bus, I'm going out playing all weekend, and I don't make a lot of money, but the money I make, I'm making singing. And the guys in Locash said the same thing. I'm taking off tonight, we're going to playing all weekend. And we were sitting in my house writing. I'm like, well, we're in a house that songwriting built and are paid for, and I guess we do have it pretty good. So we kind of turned the whole thing around and just started talking about growing up in small towns, and we ended up writing this song. It was intended for Garth Brooks. He passed on it, so screw that guy. Anyway, we go. I love my boots broken. I love my camo hat. Don't mind a little paint on my jeans. Yeah, I roll like that. I love driving my truck across the railroad track. If you hit it too quick, it'll hit you right back. I love a fresh cut feeling on a first frost dawn. Now it shines like gold when the sun turns on. I love the sound of them wheels. My baby sang. Megan over here. I love that Joelton hardware bar where they all go to my drink. The way she throws her hands up to that cover man plays. I love the taste of her lips when she's been sipping that wine. I still get drunk on her every time. Y'all love this life. I love that ragged old barn that my grandpa made. It was my whole world back in my innocent days. I love that little white church out on 109. I swear I hit my knees and I thank the Lord for the songwriter life of mine. Oh, Thank you.